I'm Patrizia Urquiola. I'm sitting on this project, which is the sofa system Fergana, and it's I hope a funny history that I hope will became a product. But the moment is a history quite mid-oriental project, and we enjoyed a lot, me and Patrizia, thinking about how could be an easy system in wood, very simple materials and just cushions and embroideries, which is something that we're still always searching with the company. And I hope it's always a research of elements for living, which are always simple and like this. I'm very happy about the stand because there are many years that Patrizia leave me do the image for the company. And this, you saw this, what is this? All those trees, those aluminium white trees, were a dream for my idle house in Cologne a few years. I couldn't do it, and finally they became a reality. Then they make me a lot of emotion, this project of the stand, and for the future. No, so I think in the middle of all the dreams I can have, I'm a mother. Then first, my first dream goes in the way that all this important side of my life goes in the right way. But the second dream perhaps is that I find always a way to work anyway, always more in a more intelligent way, finding the way to do new sensations, but always thinking or rethinking things and finding with the companies the right way to use materials, the right way to produce. So it's always all those problems that we are trying to resolve, eco and all the arguments we know, and it's like a big giant with many hands. Then you can't resolve all the problems in one project, but to find ways in each project to solve something, only in the production, on the way you use a material, to be always working on those arguments and having a progressing, having an evolution. I have a bad English, sorry.